I'd like to tell you a story.
Oh, yes.
Yes. Sit down, sit down.
Sit down, sit down.
A certain man had two sons. And one day the younger of these sons said to his father, "Give me my share of your estate now." So his father divided his wealth between his two sons. And a few days later, this younger son set off for a distant land. And there he squandered all the money he had on riotous living. Now, not long after this, a great famine swept over the land. And the boy began to starve. He persuaded a farmer to hire him to feed his pigs, but he was so hungry that even the husks he was feeding the swine began to look good to him. And still, nobody gave him anything. Finally, the boy came to his senses. At home, even my father's servants have enough food and to spare. And here I am starving to death. I will go home and ask my father to hire me as one of his servants. And so he set off. Now, he was still some distance from his home when his father saw him coming. And he was so filled with compassion that he ran towards his son and embraced him and kissed him. The boy said, "Father, I have sinned against heaven and you. I am not worthy to be called your son." But his father called for the servants and said, "Bring me the finest robe in the house and put it on him. Put rings on his hands and shoes on his feet. Kill the fatted calf. We must celebrate with a feast." My son was dead and is alive again.
It didn't take too long to pack my thing. I left with only what I wore as I pray that I still have a
hurry, put them on.